are folded where I drew that line. Now, since we're in synchronous, and Peter kind of touched on this before, we have the areas inside of the sketches, they're that kind of blue color. They're selectable regions that I can easily go click on. There's my arrow, there's my steering wheel. I can grab that, and using that second sketch, I know how far I have to extrude it out. I just grab that key point and extrude it to that point. Go grab my next region, pull that up, and you'll notice as I'm doing this, the dimensions are also attaching to the 3D model. So they're turning from that kind of orange or brown color, to a blue color. So they're now driving dimensions that I can go in, select any one of those, make a change, and edit the model if I need to. So that's really cool to be able to take any 2D data, bring it in, and make it into a 3D model. All right, so that's all I had for working with imported geometry. Any questions so far?